funny? You bought the wrong antifreeze? It'll work, but yeah.
It goes with GM standards and Chrysler standards. Oh, see,
this,
back.
This is a GM?
No, it goes with Chrysler too.
Oh, is it? Yeah. I know we did one truck here. It was a 2007 fucking Dodge half ton, and it's special fucking antifreeze in it. And the tranny fluid, because we had to change the tranny cooler, was ATF4. This is fancy shit.
Get back in the driver's seat. Take Daddy's truck or Jeep.
Supposed to be pretty tight, right?
Yeah. You don't need it like super, super tight, but you want it tight. And then after you get back to the booth, just check it and make sure it's not leaking.
Bolts are all freaking screwed back in. Now all we gotta do is put this line on. It goes to the air conditioning. It
doesn't go to the air conditioning.
Yeah, it does. It goes in there.
Dude, air conditioning, you don't get heat from air conditioning. That's your heater core.
Okay, heater core, AC, same shit. Now I don't even think I can get that. But.
I have faith in you, Dom.
All
right. Apply your slit sometime, or apply your slit sometime, too, so careful.
You noted in the video. It's because I'm the director. Directors are never in the video.
It's not true, they make cameos.
Yep. All right.
Here's my cameo.
We got the heater core line hooked up, we got the sensor hooked up. Again, now all we got to do is actually grab me that other one, Zach, because I think it actually has enough coolant in it. We're just going to top it off with water.
Yep.
Top this bitch off with water. Since it is still the summertime, we don't need to thin it out too much with the coolant. There is still coolant in there, so it shouldn't be too bad. Alright. We'll let it freaking... I'll start it up.
Oh, you are shifting. Your sun is shifting. That's what that clicking is.
Mine still?
Yeah.
So yeah, pretty straightforward. Had a bit of help from Zach. Freaking gutter changed out. That's how you do a thermostat on an 06 with a straight six. Freaking take her easy, guys. Peace.